All right, guys. Just think, okay. Welcome to the house. Is this light too much? It's okay. I don't know. The music is already creeping me out. Okay. Yeah, my computer is slow. So it's gonna be major slow. Ugh, too dark. Too dark for me. Am I gonna die? Oh, look. I have no idea what am I doing. I suck at these games. Virgin Mom, we know that you suffer from illness, but we are sure that you will be fine soon, loving. Aww, that's cute. Love you too. Seriously, dude. Oh, sounds up so high. My son's like 15%. I love you too. I'll never leave you, I promise. Oh, hello, Mom. Oh, that's good. The bathtub is filled. Have I said before that I suck at these games? Cute message for me. Why? Oh, hello. Who are you? No. You're not as scary as Solidar. That was freaky. Oh, I can poke it. Poke it. Cancer treatments. Okay. On the 5th. I just have to... Oh, hello. I can click on you. Just... there. Are you any different? How about you? I don't get it. Yes, something moved here. On the door. I'm not getting the logic of this game. Just clicking it away. St. Martin's School students' ID cards. Okay. Do you have something new? Wait, fall down. No. Go to the next room. Okay. She killed herself. That is sad. You're ugly. You're butt ugly. Oh, radio! Come on, I want some tunes. Give me some music, dude. Maybe I'm missing something out of this game, because... I don't know. I only have one more room, right? Can only click a few things. Ah. Oh, these eyes move. Sorry and goodbye, honey. I'm so lucky to be your wife, who I will always love you. Is that it? Oh, it's a gun. I'm gonna kill myself. Are we the wife? Yeah, I don't get it. Yes. Shoot. Oh. I'm not understanding why Cellar Door scared me any more than this. Then again, Cellar Door had the time, which I actually only found out later, and had the whole... No. Yes? No. Yeah. The whole find the marbles and the weird sounds. I'm sorry to God for what I've done. I love my family, so kill. Love them is the only thing I can do to get together with forever. And the whole jump scare is too. Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sakes. You're ugly. Is that it? I believe that was the house. Did I say in the beginning the haunted house? I don't know. Okay. I don't see anything else to click, so... Yeah, I guess that was it. I hope you liked it. Hope you're not as confused as I am. Somebody is supposed to... I don't know. Okay. Guess I'm gonna play the house too. Yeah. This is weird. Oh well. Let's play the house too. Because I'm gonna put this too in the same video. It was like 10 minutes or so. I don't know. This light is freaking really annoying me. Is this good in here? Oh, it's way better. Because thinking of that was too much work. Oh, how do I do this? He has like a blanket fortress just for him. The legend has it. There is a house in a small town that has been closed and left empty for decades. The house belonged to a wealthy family, but then one day all family members, father, mother, daughter, and the maid committed suicide. From that time, the neighbors have closed the house for good, as they believe that the house where all family committed suicide is cursed. Some say they have heard a woman's screaming voice from the house, yet no one dared to enter the house. Are you? You're not inside the house. This is different from the first one. September 1964. I can feel something strange in this house. I actually feel it since the first day I came to work here as a nursemaid. I'm so afraid of the thing. Should I quit? Yes. You will die. Creepy daughter. I was never a fan of these type of games, actually. I normally don't say it, but I'm kind of a scary cat. I don't like big time. I like watching horror movies, but I have to have a lot of people surrounding me. Then I don't get to. kind of do get scared, but I don't pay as much attention as I normally do alone, like I am today alone in the house. Oh, hey, nurse. And quite frankly, and it was, like I said before, not really good at this type of games. Oh, it's because very, very good with logic and all of that. If you have to do this, to do that, to get that, and the. Ew. Can I see it now? No. And I get stuck really easily. I'm stuck now. How am I doing? I have no freaking clue. What do I do now? What? Oh, hello. How are you doing, ma'am? There is your voice. I don't know. Ah. January 4th, 1965. Sometimes she talks alone, sometimes she laughs at night, and sometimes she calls somebody. Okay. I see nothing strange about that. I do that sometimes. Perfectly normal girl. Yes, I can hear you cry. Why do you cry so much? I have no idea what I do. Do I have to open things a certain order or amount of times? Oh, okay. Yes. Lovely family portrait. He's not blood. Oh, hello. How are you? Hmm. Bathroom. How lovely. Hey! You stay open. You stay open. Stay open! Ah, you bastard. I shall use the Holy Bible on you. Begone, Satan! Maybe I can piss him off. You. Do something. Ah, this game is pissing me off. You're greatly pissing me off. Yes, you are. So far we managed to go forth in this game, but still there's no freaking clue what I'm doing. Seriously. I've just been clicking away. Occupied. I don't know, this game is really frustrating me. What the hell is frustrating? I don't know. What am I watching on TV? Oh, cool. Cloverfield. Again. I was putting the same movies. God damn you, Hollywood. Somebody please tell me. What do I do? Seriously, I'm stuck. Starting to piss me off. I hate these games. I hate you so much. God's sakes. Where is the logic of this? I have to find something inside here. What? Yes, I can touch here. I can touch here. Somebody already knocked at the door. Said it was occupied. Now what? There's nothing else to touch. I'm giving up. I never give up. I always give up. I'm just gonna cut until I don't know, figure out what the hell am I supposed to do. And I'm bored. For the life of me, I cannot figure out what the fuck is wrong with this thing. There's nothing to touch. Nothing. If there's a logic behind this fucking game, be smarter as a rock, quite frankly. This is the only solution I see. Must be it. Must be something. Freaking Holy Bible. Am I supposed to smack someone with it? Is it totally in the mood for it? Seriously, am. I give up. That's it. The house too broke me down. Oh. I don't care. Go fudge yourself. I hope you guys liked it. I'm still confused. I'm frustrated because I can't figure out the fucking game. The house too. I don't like these type of games. I don't understand these type of games. People say they want the third. I don't understand the concept, the fun in it. I can't fall asleep while I was playing this. So yeah, that was it. The house. In the house too. I'm gonna play another horror game. That's it. So, hope you guys like it. Leave it a like, subscribe, do all the things. See you guys in the next part episode thingamajig of the next game I play. And I love doing this. You notice that I love doing this. It's so funny. Well, that's it, guys. See you guys next time. Till then, let insanity remain.
Found another marble. Yes. Oh, don't anything bad happened. What is this? Oh.
Do I go? I don't want to go.